Did you know the shark in Jaws doesn't appear in the film until an hour and 21 minutes into the film? While part of the reason behind this is to build suspense, the biggest reason behind it was that the mechanical shark built for the film rarely worked as intended. Now, the end result is a truly terrifying entrance.